the season of the witches, so to speak. So, and that's what I am. And fortunately, they've written some really great things for us. Yeah, some really cool stuff that we're going through that I wish I could tell you, but I can't.
Well, it's crazy that, like, Lafayette has an actual relationship now, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, and there's a lot of that. I mean, you know, it's some good stuff and some bad stuff happens, and it's True Blood, you know? It's going to be sexy, it's smart, and we're just doing our thing.
We just got to see the inkling of your powers in the last season, which are kind of alluded to, but I wonder what we're going to see next.
Oh, a lot. You really come to understand and learn who these guys are, who these characters are this season. You know, whatever questions were left unanswered are definitely resolved and answered for this season. It's just some really spooky stuff going on.